There you go. Alright guys, but why is that not working? Okay, I'll just have to play like that. Alright guys, welcome back. Welcome to our first Let's Play of a game that I've really been wanting to Let's Play, but I never got a chance to. That is Undertale. Yes, finally I can actually play this game. Yay! Finally. The hell? Tori? What are you doing? Hello. Hello. Are you alright? You must be so lost and confused. Do not be afraid, my child. I am Toriel, caretaker of the ruins. I will pass through here every day to see if anyone has fallen down. You are the first human to to come here in a long time. I will do my best to protect you during your time here. Come, I shall guide you through the catacombs. Catacombs. Even though I've already had a genocide. Hold that. Save already. There you go. Alright. Right. Welcome to your new home, innocent one. Allow me to inducate you in the operation of the ruins. The ruins are full of puzzles, ancient fusions between diverse and door keys. You must solve them to move from room to room. Please adjust yourself to the sight of them. Okay, Tori, come on, let's go. To make progress, do not worry. I have labeled the ones that you will need to flip. Okay. Thank you, Tori. This is not actually my first time playing on the tower. I've played it before. Oh my god. That one's already flipped. Whoops. There you go.
Splendid. I am proud of you, little one. Now let us move over to the next room. Come on, Tori, let's go. As a human living in the underground, monsters may attack you. You will need to prepare for these situations. However, worry not. The process is simple.
Yeah, I'm just checking. Alright, this has been going on for 3 minutes.
When you encounter a monster, they will enter a fight.
Oh.
While you are in a fight, strike up a friendly conversation. Shall for time, I will come to resolve a conflict. Practice talking to the dummy.
You've encountered a dummy. Talk. You talk to the dummy. It does not seem for much of a conversation. Toria seems happy with you. You hear that? Wow, that's freaky. I swear I just heard a bang. I also heard a hand do this. Oh, blimey, that was scaring me.
There is another in this room. I wonder if you can solve it.
Okay. Forget that. Run away! Oh my god, that was absolutely hilarious. You know, I should do my top tip. Tori, there you go.
This is a puzzle, but here, take my hand for a moment.
Oh, I wish I was Frisk, because I like Goat Mama. If you guys don't like Goat Mama, just leave it. The question of today is, what's your favourite Undertale character and do you like Toriel? Do you either like Toriel, Muffet, Undyne, Meton, Asriel, and Chara? Which girl of Undertale do you like?
However, I have a difficult request to ask you of you. Would you like... I would like to walk to the end of the room by yourself. Forgive me for this.
No, Gilmo, don't run away! The hell? The hell was that? Let me go check what that was. False alarm. It was just my phone. my silly old phone. How many minutes are we at? I'll stop it when I fight Toriel. I'll stop it till I get to the house. That means we'll have to go past Napster Bloop. I think we've got to kill Napster Bloop to get across. Oh, wrong, I switched to D-pad. You know what, I'm actually using my pad for this. You know, just searching my PS3 pad. Search connect to my PC. My laptop actually, so yeah. So let's head to the end of the ruin. Hello!
Greetings, my child. Don't worry, I did not leave you. I was merely behind this pillar the whole time. Thank you for trusting me. However, There was important reason for this exile, to test your independence. I must attend to some businesses, and you must stay alone for a while. Please remain here. It's dangerous to explore by yourself. I have an idea. I'll give you a cell phone. If you need to call anything, just call.
If you need to call, just call. Okay.
Be good, alright? Okay, Tori. I love ya. Oh, here we go. Hang on, I think there was anybody there, wasn't I? Ring. Hello. Hello, this is Tori. You have not left the ruin, have you? There is a few puzzles ahead that I have yet to explain. It would be dangerous to try to solve them yourself. Be good, alright?
Ribbit, excuse me, come on. Why do I sound like Papyrus then? I have some advice to tell you about the monster bat. Whatever. I already know. Hey! Save point! Yay! Oh, I need to actually press the save button. There we go. Oh! Fair. Let's just spare them. Alright. Do 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 do. I'll check how many minutes we are. Oh my god. Right, oh yeah. We got to threaten. Shiver. Oh dear. Okay, that was easy. Right, spare.
Ring. Hi. Hello, this is Tori. For no reason in particular, which would you prefer, cinnamon or butterscotch? Wait, do not tell me. Is it cinnamon?
No.
Oh, I see. Well, thank you. Goodbye for now. Hello, this is Toriel.
I kept saying Tori.
Do you not dislike cinnamon, do you? Because I know your preferences. Would you like to turn up a plate, right? I understand. Thank you for being patient.
Oh, nice. I don't know what I would do on the top. I might do to myself. Oh my god, blimey! Wait, what? Why don't I just run from them? That's the best idea. Instead of flee.
Why do I keep forgetting to flee from enemies is there? Hello. Do you not have any alert?
Let me just